Samaj was founded by Swami Dayananda Saraswati in Punjab in 1875. He was born in 1824. He was dead in 1883. His book was Satyartha Prakash. Dayananda Saraswati said that there is no scriptural sanction for child marriage, prohibition of widow remarriage, and the belief of polluting effects of foreign travel. He had the principles of strict monotheism, condemnation of idolatry, rejection of Brahman domination in rituals, and rejected superstitious beliefs in Hinduism, especially Puranic literature. His cry was to go back to Vedas. Arya Samaj checked religious conversion with counter conversion. The purification ceremony was known as Suddhi. The primary achievements of the Samaj was social reform and spread of education. The Samaj found Dayananda Anglo-Vedic schools called DAB schools. The Arya Samaj split in 1893. Swami Sradhananda, with the period 1857 to 1926, he found a separate network of schools called Gurukulas, which emphasized on the study of Vedas. Who is the author of the book Satyartha Prakash? Swami Dayananda Saraswati.